Hey everybody, this is Tim, the Beast of the Marching Arts. I'm here to tell you about one of my favorite all-time arrangements that I wrote. If you want to hear it, go to timhinton.com and search for A Change of Tone. Just put that into the search bar at timhinton.com. You can find it. So A Change of Tone, this is a great idea. My friend Jack Jean, who was the director at Whitewater High School outside of Atlanta, amazingly great band. They played so well. And the idea was to take famous classical melodies and then change the tone so that if it's a happy major tune, you switch it and make it minor. And if it's a minor dark tune, switch it and make it major. So the whole thing, we do things like Beethoven's Fifth, Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, Night on Bald Mountain. We take these very recognizable, crowd-friendly, because crowds know these famous classical melodies. We took them and then we switched it. So we play, for example, we start with the flute solo of Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, and then suddenly we flip it and we play it in a minor. So the whole thing, I think it's really, really clever and fun arrangement where you take all of these very famous melodies, but then you switch the tone either from major to minor, minor to major. It makes for a really interesting thing. And so audiences, I like shows that make me feel smart. And I think audiences like shows that make them feel smart. So this is an example of what that is you hear it, you recognize the melody, then you hear how it's been changed and you feel smart because you're like, oh, that's supposed to be in a major key. And now it's different. And so, you know, everybody in the audience can sort of get that idea. Judges found it really clever and fun. The band did really well with this show. So I hope that you'll consider it. Go and listen. You can see perusal scores. You can see a video of the band performing the show. And of course, you can hear it. You can also find it on YouTube if you want to just search for Tim Hinton Arrangements. It's all on the Marching Roundtable Marching Arts Education YouTube channel. It's where I have my marching shows as well. So check it out, A Change of Tone. It's a really clever, interesting twist on a marching band show. If you want to do a classical show, but you want to do something that's also sort of innovative, contemporary, clever. Clever's hard. And I feel like this show is clever. So I feel like we sort of got it right. So anyway, A Change of Tone, taking famous classical melodies, turning them on their ear, switching the tonality. Everybody likes it. It makes them feel smart. That's a good show. So I hope you'll check it out. Thanks so much for watching.